Dear student, welcome to Lakas Public School and College online class. I hope everybody okay. Dear student, today I will discuss with you accuracy questions from chapter 5.4. I hope everybody enjoy my class. My stream is x to the power 4 minus 625 and x square plus 3x minus 10 are two algebraic expressions. Okay. So we find out first questions, resolve into factor a square minus b square plus 2bc minus c square. Number b, find the HCF of the two expressions. Number c, find LCM of two expressions. Okay, so we find out number a questions. Number a is not related with my stream. Number A is not related with my stream. Here, a factor a square minus b square plus 2bc minus c square. So we can write. Now we will try to solve into factor a square minus b square plus 2bc minus c square. Okay. Or we can write it a square minus common a term theke tar ki hobe b square minus 2bc plus c square, a square. Now you look, b square minus 2bc plus c square. It is a one kind of formula, such like a minus b whole square. We know a minus b whole square equal a square minus 2ab plus b square. So b square minus 2bc plus c square, we can write it b minus c whole square. We can write it b minus c whole square. Okay. Now you look, it is another formula from such like a square minus b square. We know a square minus b square equal a plus b into a minus b. So we can write it a plus b, a plus b into a minus b. Okay. So we can write a plus b minus c, and it will be a minus b, this minus this minus, it will be plus c. This is answer. I hope everybody understand this factor, and it is this simple factor. Okay. Number B, find the HCF of the two expressions. HCF. Find out HCF. So, first expression is given. First expressions. First expression here, first expression is x to the power 4 minus 6 to 5. Okay, so now we apply, it is the another formula from x. We can write it x to the power 4 equal x square whole square. Okay, 625, it is the square of 25. 25 square is 625. So we can write it 25 whole square. Okay. This is the form of 25. So 625 equal 25 whole square. Now you look, this is the formula of a square minus b square. So we can write it a plus b into a minus b. So we can write it x square plus 25. Here a mean x square and b mean 25. A plus b into a minus b. Okay. Now you look this line, x square plus 25 into x square minus 25. Now we apply another formula such like x square minus b square. So you can write it x square plus 25. We can write it x square minus 5 square. Okay. X square plus 25. Now we apply x square minus b square formula. So we can write it x square plus 25 into x plus 5 into x minus 5. Okay. First expression is finished. So we find out first expression is x square plus 25 x plus 5 into x minus 5. I hope everybody understand these calculations. Now, second expressions. Second
expressions. Here, second expression is x square plus 3x minus 10. X square plus 3x minus 10. It is now resolved into factor, and it is the middle term factor. Here, minus 10. So we can write it 10 equal 5 into 2, 10 into 1, 5 into 1. And which term will be granted? This term. As the one, 10. We need, we look this term, 5 into 2. So here we can write it x square plus 5x minus 2x minus 10. Okay. Now we can write it x, x plus 5 minus 2 commonly x, this minus it will be plus x plus 5. Here common factor is x plus 5. Common factor is x plus 5. X plus 5. And another factor will be x minus 2. Okay, we find out two expressions. First expressions factor is x square plus 25, x plus 5, x minus 5. And second expressions factor is x plus 5 into x minus 5. Now we find out the HCF of two expressions. So here, look, both expressions common factor is, at first we find out both expressions common factor. Here, x plus 5 is the common factor of both expressions. So, amra duita expression theke amra ki common factor peyechi koto x plus 5 peyechi, x plus 5 peyechi. Tahole HCF, HCF koto hobe. Amra jane je HCF er khetre ki hoy. Common, only common factor nito hobe. Tahole HCF er khetre jodi common factor gulo hoy, tahole amra duita rashi theke ki common factor peyechi, x plus 5 peyechi. Tahole HCF koto hobe, x plus 5 hobe. So the required HCF, so we can write the required HCF is x plus 5. This is answer. I hope everybody understand number B. And number C, find the LCM of two expressions. Number C, amra ki korbo? LCM find out korbo. To amarke help nito hobe from B theke amra help nito hobe karon amra B te amra ki korechi first expression ber korechi second expression ber hoyeche. So amra likhi number C from B we get B, we get first expressions x to the power 4 minus 6 to 625. Amra eta shongshong koto peyechilam x square plus 25, x plus 5 or x minus 5. Okay, second expressions we find out equal x plus 5 into x minus 2. Tahole amra p theke প্রথম এক্সপ্রেশনস ফার্স্ট এক্সপ্রেশন আর সেকেন্ড এক্সপ্রেশন ভ্যালুটা নিয়ে নিলাম তাহলে এখন আমাদের ফাইন্ড আউট এলসিএম অফ দ্য টু এক্সপ্রেশনস এই দুই এক্সপ্রেশনের মধ্যে আমাকে কি করতে হবে এলসিএম ফাইন্ড আউট করতে হবে তাহলে আমরা এলসিএম এর ক্ষেত্রে কি জানি এলসিএম এর ক্ষেত্রে হবে কি কমন ফ্যাক্টর এবং আনকমন ফ্যাক্টর যেগুলো কমন ফ্যাক্টর আছে এগুলো আমরা নিব এবং যেগুলো আনকমন আছে ওইগুলো আমরা কি করব নিব তো সো দ্য রিকোয়ার্ড এলসিএম উইল বি দ্য The required LCM equal here common factor x plus 5. Common factor is x plus 5.
unknown factor x minus 5 x square plus 25 and x minus 2. Now you look x plus 5 x square plus 25 x minus 2. Now you look x plus 5 into x minus 5, we can apply a formula. We can write it x square minus 5 square. We can write it x square minus 5 square into x square plus 25 into x minus 2. Now we can write it x square minus 25 into x square plus 25 x minus 2. Okay. Again, we apply another formula. A square a minus b into a plus b. We can write it a square minus b square. So, we can write it x square whole square minus 25 whole square into x minus 2. Then, it will be x square whole square. It will be x to the power 4. It will be x to the power 4. And 25 whole square, that means 625 into x minus 2. This is answer. So we find out the required LCM equal x to the power 4 minus 625 into x minus 2. I hope everybody understand these creative questions and everybody enjoy my class. Dear student, if do you have any problem, please inform me. I will try to solve your problem. Thank you, everybody.